as it went wide, and it's Schuster pitching it on around. Penalty time is up, and a shot score! What a shot by Killorn! And so it is a 2-1 game.
As you mentioned, Doc, a little bit earlier, never a bad play to go ahead and fire that puck. Marc-Andre Fleury just down a tad. I mean, that is a perfectly played.